Good evening. The Oahu man accused of killing his wife in California will head back to San Diego to face a murder charge.
Anthony Simoneau says he looks forward to vindicating himself. Today at circuit court here in Honolulu, he waived extradition, meaning he is not fighting efforts to have him sent back to California. On Friday, the 46-year-old was charged with murder in connection with the disappearance of his wife, Fumiko Ogawa. Christina Ueno was inside the courtroom today and follows up now. Chris?
Dash and Marissa, today's extradition hearing only lasted 10 minutes, but at three different times, Simoneau told the judge he wants to go back to San Diego.
Anthony Simoneau walked into court this morning, briefly glancing at the news camera. He stood before Judge Richard Perkins and repeatedly told him what he wanted.
So you understand that the state of California has charged you with the crime of murder?
Yes, and I look forward to going back to vindicating myself.
Simoneau did not fight extradition to San Diego, where he's charged with murdering his wife, Japanese national Fumiko Ogawa. Her remains were found in a California desert 7 years ago. Simoneau was arrested on Sand Island Access Road last Thursday. The Honolulu deputy prosecutor asked that no bail be given.
He's also, if you have his record here, is convicted for a felony theft charge as well. He thus is a risk to others, both physically and financially.
The public defender wanted bail to be set, saying the 46-year-old is not a flight risk and has ties to Hawaii, including a wife he married last year and his own dental business. But the judge denied bail.
I just look forward to having my day in court. As the law says, innocent until proven guilty, so I look forward to my day in court in San Diego and proving these charges erroneous.
The case has gained international attention. Media from California and Japan remained outside the courtroom where lawyers talked after the hearing. The public defender did not say exactly why Simoneau is being charged with murder now, but...
You said there's possibly new evidence and possibly a new witness?
That's the most information that we have on that case, yeah.
Are you surprised that he's looking forward to going back to San Diego?
No, I think it's... That's something they always say.
San Diego authorities now have up to 30 days to come here to pick up Simoneau. The San Diego District Attorney's Office told me, for security reasons, they will not say exactly when Simoneau will be handed over.
The judge also said if Simoneau is not picked up by October 7th, he will consider setting bail. In the meantime, Simoneau remains at Old Triple C. Christina Ueno, KHON 2 News.